we are amongst the companies that are changing the way this planet is using technology. So for us, when we have such a talented workforce, for us to be able to come together and recognize the best of the best amongst them, it's very, very important.
This is for a very, very extra mile contribution. This is where a person has gone, you know, has stretched himself, has broken boundaries, has set up a goal and met it, no matter what, no matter how. So we also, as an organization, want to nurture such people in a very special way.
The best of the best, the star of the stars, these are the Oscars of GlobalLogic.
Ladies and gentlemen, put a huge round of applause for each one of us, because each one of us is the League Extraordinaire.
The feeling was amazing, just amazing.
I feel like I'm special.
It feels like whatever the characteristics that I believed in, I've been truly rewarded, and I'm motivated to work in a much progressive manner in this company.
Family members who sacrifice a lot for their, for their spouse or for their children to go out of their way and to stretch. You know, this is our way of saying thanks to them, of thanking them for, you know, being their pillar of support and for, you know, standing behind them. Because without our family, you know, there's nothing much that we can do.
My family is very, really, very happy when I told them that I have been a part of like Extraordinaire in the GlobalLogic. They are very excited.
On top of it, honored and a lovely feeling.
My husband got the award and I am very proud of him. This is a very proud moment for me and I am very happy.
There are moments of glories wherein you get a pat on your back.
Very proud, very happy, and I don't know how to express my feelings.
At this moment, to invite Ms. Deepa Malik to join us on the stage and share her story with us.
I would win a trophy, come back home, smile at it, and then think of all the relatives who felt sorry for my parents or who felt sorry for our family. I think that became the extraordinary ability to stand by each other as a strong team. And that's what extraordinary people do.
I have an honor of inviting one more very special guest speaker amongst us. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mr. Puneet. He's a partner at McKinsey & Company with 15 years of global experience.
What I want to do in the next 20 minutes is give you a little bit of a view of a topic which is very, very close to my heart. I call this 21st century leadership. But it is a rallying cry for you guys to be bold, be ambitious, take risks, stretch yourself, think beyond your project, beyond your unit, beyond your client, beyond your P&L, and pull people along.
And a very, very special welcome to four beautiful kids, the kids from our GlobalLogic Foundation. There's Nikhil, Tara, Nandini, and Ruksaar. Welcome to the evening.
GlobalLogic Foundation is a foundation, a body by GlobalLogic, which focuses on child education. So the idea of getting the kids to League of Extraordinaire was to recognize kids who've been extraordinary in education, to make sure we do not miss out on kids on this day. While League Extraordinaire means rewarding the extraordinary, the star of stars, the kids who've been awarded today were star of stars in their performance in schools.